Well, as Helene makes its way toward middle Georgia, the Wilcox County Sheriff's Office is issuing a curfew for the entire county starting tonight at 8 until tomorrow morning at 8.
The Sheriff's Office says if at all possible, limit your travels during the curfew so crews can clear the roads for first responders answering emergency calls.